Happening now, Macomb police searching for the person responsible for a weekend shooting. Officers found Raiden Brister lying in the street with a gunshot wound to the forehead. He was taken to the hospital and at last check was listed in stable condition. Police say before the shooting, neighbors saw Brister riding a bike at Love's Quick Stop on North Broadway Street. If you have any information that can help with this investigation, the Macomb Police Department wants to hear from you.